EA.
Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. A London derby for you today. It's Chelsea against Tottenham Hotspur. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
Soldado. Paulinho. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all.
Good interception by the defender. Eden Hazard. Now Eden Hazard with a cross.
They've put the cross. That cross has gone straight to the goalkeeper. Poor, really.
Aaron Lennon.
Kyle Walker.
Attacking well here. Past one defender. Now the possibility for a cross. He's got space. In with a chance.
He's blocked it there.
John Terry going in for a strong challenge, looking for the ball. Trying to get clear, but he's offside.
Ramirez.
Now Terry. John Terry, big man with a very big presence.
Tottenham Hotspur in possession here. Well, Tottenham supporters always demand so much of their team. They'll need the team to be at those sort of levels, I think, in this fixture.
Yeah, as well as Tottenham can attack, so can the opposition here.
Soldado, that's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
On the attack here.
Dangerous moment. Oh, really well hit, and the keeper did well to get down to it.
And they've got the ball back through a very good interception. They've linked up well.
Chance for him! And that's given away possession.
Eto! And the header is into the net! It's a moment from the inside of the head and the outside of the head. Lovely to watch.
Well, heading, just like shooting, is an art form that needs practice, and this boy seems to have done exactly that, because that was an emphatic finish.
And the score is 1-0. Sandro.
Advantage rule, played for Spurs.
He's got to score! Here's the chance!
It's a corner for the team that are behind, Tottenham.
Surely he's going to score here. Soldado. And it could be for Tottenham.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
And it will go into the middle now. They got the ball in.
but they really didn't look like converting the cross.
Close range chance.
Moussa Dembele.
Good forward play from them.
He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Cahill. Eden Hazard. Got the tackle in. Ashley Cole. Oscar. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Paulinho.
Great chance. Could it be?
Would have brought them level here.
Well, the striker's getting a bit of stick off his own fans, and you can see why, because that was a golden opportunity.
Eden Hazard. Kyle Walker.
Opportunity here.
Quite clearly a free kick. The interceptor, and that's half time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half time score. Well, that was shambolic, I'm afraid, from the team that are losing. It's incredible, really, as if they've been just thrown together for this match.
Yeah, I mean, defensively, it has been chaos, so maybe the manager will make one or two changes at half time.
So we reach half time, 1-0 the score, with Chelsea leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half. And then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
And this is the start of the second half. Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there. Samuel Eto'o. Paulinho. Into the attacking third. And the goalkeeper can just stroll out and pick this up. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And now he's looking for some support. That's no sort of challenge from the defender. Excellent passing here. He's gone on one possession back with that tackle. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Ramirez. And it's Frank Lampard. Paulinho. Soldado. And the defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Sandro. Moussa Dembele. Here is Lampard. Moussa Dembele, Paulinho, and his team now can move away from their defensive areas. Here's Eto'o.
That's a clever little clip into a teammate. Oh, in goes the cross, and the shot's off.
back is their ball again through good intercepting play. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Paulinho. Paulinho. Soldado. And the defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Eden Hazard.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
And it's Frank Lampard. Eden Hazard. Oscar. Oh, and the defenders just managed to deal with that. Moussa Dembele. Eric Lamella.
He's in here. Tottenham. Chance for them. In with the chance. Fantastic save.
Reactions, positioning, first class from Petrček today. Absolutely wonderful.
And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change.
Chelsea hold on to this one goal lead.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. That is very, very weak defending.
And it's in for Eto. Chance for it. Oh, he really connects. Still in play here.
Paulinho. Eric Lamella. Moussa Dembele.
He's got space. Could it be? Wow! He's absolutely thrilled. They're right back in this when no one would have thought it possible. True drama.
I wondered whether they were going to get a goal past this fella, but they have. No wonder they're so jubilant.
Well, you thought it had to be something special, and it was pretty good, because he has been in excellent form. Well, the momentum is with them now, isn't it? Having come from behind, this could be a famous win if they can grab another.
Soldado. Aaron Lennon.
This is the chance. Brilliant opening.
Good challenge. And it needed to be.
Got to be.
Well, no difference between the two sides after 90 minutes here.
Frank Lampard, penalty expert. Well, he scored in the shootout. Can he take it on, the responsibility here? It's a big ask. And he's got away with it, he scored.
It's a really difficult technique that, you know, because it spoils your momentum, but he really accomplished it well.
Off target with the penalty.
Well, you look at his run-up and even that looked wrong. It was a poor effort.
But nowhere near the goal.
Penalty, Samuel Eto'o.
Put it away with great aplomb.
Yeah, and he's got power behind it as well, which makes life so difficult for the keeper.
No, he's hit the bar!
His body shape was all wrong, leaning back on it.
That's a brilliant goal.
Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. Well, they've got a good penalty taker in this fella. The pressure, the ultimate pressure now.
Looks easy, doesn't it? But believe me, it's not.
That's it, they've won it.
Oh, cometh the hour, and that is the man.
The most nervous way to settle a match, the penalty shootout. Often criticised, but no one's come up with anything better, really. And Alan Smith and I have enjoyed describing it for you. Hope you've enjoyed it too. We'll see you next time.
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you then.